Julia?
How's it going?
It's going great.
Listen, I realize you were right about me, screaming at you all these years about finishing college, and I didn't even see it through.
So you're not going to make me go home and apply to new school?
I'd like to, but I can't. Not after lying to you all these years.
So that's it? Tell me I'm a moron. Tell me not to give up on myself. Tell me to apply to new schools and make something of my stupid life.
That's
not sounds like I don't have to say anything because you already know it.
Yes, you're right. I also know that if I'm going to start college, then you're going to finish it.
Hey, I do high-level accounting every day.
It's one credit. Come on.
Okay, fine. If you're willing to see it through, so can I.
That day, my dad was the hero who saved Erica, and she ended up saving him right back. That night, I finally got the chance to be the Dark Knight with my super family by my side.
The Joker's on the loose. To the Batmobile.
To the better Batmobile.
Because in the end, the greatest superheroes don't have powers or wear capes. They're the people who stick with us through the greatest adventure of all, growing up. Truth is, it's not how many gadgets we have in our utility belt that get us through life. What really saves the day are the loved ones who stand by our side and help us fight to make our dreams come true.